Hello everyone, I'm Ruslan Alov from the International Sales Department of Circutor. In this video, I'd like to talk to you about our brand new controller computer Wi-Fi, which replaces the computer Max PNP. Now it offers even more features, such as new alarms, anti-resonance system color-changing display depending on the battery condition, and so much more. Although, we'll talk about it in detail in our upcoming videos. Our main goal today is to help you understand how easy it is to connect this new controller through its Wi-Fi connectivity to the VAR system for anti-reactive surveillance. What does the VAR system offer? The aim of the anti-reactive surveillance system is to avoid any possible penalty for reactive power in our electricity bill. But how can we do it? The VAR system takes care of checking the condition of the capacitor bank 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. Additionally, you're able to visualize online the daily and the weekly reports of the cosine of phi, gathering information from up to 12 weeks or 3 months. However, it won't be necessary to log into the system to verify that your device is working properly, since the VAR system offers instant alerts which are sent directly to your email. The first alert will be displayed when the cosine of phi drops below the program target set point within the VAR system. We must say that the system will be set with a default target cosine of phi of 0.95. Nevertheless, this value can be modified either due to the requirements of the installation or some specific country regulations. The second alert will be displayed when the cosine of phi is not dropping below the target set point, although the VAR system detects its steadily decreasing tendency. As you can see, these two alerts warn of both a possible loss of bank compensation capacity or a need for its revision due to an increase of loads in the installation. The second relevant topic is that the VAR system is not only performing the surveillance of the cosine of phi, but it also facilitates all the tasks of preventive maintenance. On one hand, the system controls all the steps of the capacitor bank, so that if it detects the loss of capacity on one of them, it will send the alarm of defective compensation in a step, indicating which step it is. In the same way, if some conductor makes excessive maneuvers for any reason, it will show up the excessive maneuvers alarm, indicating which step it is. And finally, it will also remind both on the platform and the email the date of the next annual maintenance. In addition to all these instant alerts, it will send a weekly online report on the current cosine of phi, the capacitor bank condition, and all active alerts. The way we manage the units has changed, as well as the maintenance procedures. The new era of capacitor banks monitoring has come. The anti-reactive surveillance system allows us to know the condition of the unit at all times, and the actions must be performed beforehand, thus optimizing its maintenance and anticipating its possible penalties on reactive power. As you can see, this is the perfect system, especially for maintenance companies or installers, who will be able to manage their whole capacitor bank facilities at a glance. What will be the launch price of this new system? Isn't it true that when we buy a brand new television, we expect it to be a smart TV, is it? And what when we buy a mobile phone, we are certain it will have Wi-Fi connectivity? Well, at Circutor, we believe that nowadays it no longer makes sense to buy a capacitor bank without the anti-reactive surveillance system. Therefore, from now on, all Circutor capacitor banks, or Computer C, controllers will include by default 1 year of VAR system. After that initial period of time, the annual subscription will be available to everyone. Anyhow, for further details, such as pricing or promotions, we may ask you to get in touch with our sales department or dealers. Our goal is to offer the very best assistance and make your life much easier. With the VAR system, you'll forget about any penalties. Please don't hesitate to send us your questions and doubts at reactiva@circutor.com. We will be more than happy to help you out. Feel also free to share and like this video, and don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell to stay tuned of our new videos. Thank you all and have a great day.